16 apiece. Look out. Tarasenko breaks in. Tkachuk to the net. Tarasenko couldn't get it there. Now he does. Bobrovsky the save. He's looking for it, and they get the whistle. That puck rolled in, and Bobrovsky goes after Tkachuk. Sergei Bobrovsky had had enough of the contact.
Well, the whistle had obviously gone, and Tkachuk just kept poking at that puck. There was a mass amount of players right in front of Bobrovsky, and he was down. The whistle had gone. Panthers dodge a bullet there.
Now the action's picking up. One goal game in the third.
Brady Tkachuk, after that scramble in front of the Panthers net area, the whistle had gone. Right there, the whistle goes, and Brady Tkachuk kept pushing Bobrovsky at his stick, his skate in there, and watch. Oh, there's one, there's another. And Bobrovsky went after Tkachuk himself.
Fired up. Sergei. A lot of conversation now with the officials over at the Ottawa bench talking to Jacques Martin. I'm not sure if they're maybe giving a little warning with the contact with Bobrovsky.
Well,
haven't called any of it yet.
No, there's no penalties called after that skirmish there.